Thank you, Madam Speaker. Let me yield 2 minutes to the gentleman from California, Congressman Gomez.
The gentleman from California is recognized.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. First, let me just, I want to remind my colleagues from the other side of the aisle that this president has attempted to get rid of, eliminate the Affordable Care Act, Obamacare, over and over and over again. So when you pretend to care about expanding health care or taking care of people that don't have health care, it seems a little hollow to me. So that's why I'm proud to stand up here to support the Patient Protection Affordable Care Enhancement Act, because it would invest in working families by expanding affordability, strengthening consumer protections, and increasing coverage. And there is a lot to like in this bill. For the first time ever under this legislation, DACA recipients would be eligible for help with their premiums for plans they purchase under Cover California or healthcare.gov. For DACA recipients, home is here, and many of them have been working as first responders and frontline health providers during the pandemic, and they should have affordable health care like any other American. So I'd like to thank Chairman Neal for working with me on this important provision. Second, this bill makes changes so that Medicare more effectively serves its patients. For instance, under this legislation, Medicaid enrollees would have better access to primary care physicians, and they won't lose their health care coverage just because small fluctuations in their income over the course of a year. 47% of my congressional district is enrolled in Medicaid or Medi-Cal, so these provisions are crucial. And last, this bill makes healthcare more affordable by increasing subsidies for working families on the marketplace. This provision is similar to the Healthcare Affordability Act of 2019 that I introduced with Congresswoman Lauren Underwood. So this is a historic step. The Affordable Care Act was a big step, but it's not done. And we're gonna keep pushing. And we're not gonna negotiate with the other side of the aisle that keeps trying to eliminate and roll back protections and affordable healthcare for millions of Americans. With that, I yield back.